I live in Awaran, but my village is Dalbedi. There was an earthquake in our area and many people are still trapped under the rubble. We're not receiving any help. I'm appealing to the government to send help. Many of our relatives were injured in the quake, and two or three people also died in Dalbedi.